生。首先我们代表组委会向斯托克先生获得冠军表示祝贺。
Thank you.
Welcome to the press conference of Sport at World Cup Games 2017 for the champion of men, Jiu-Jitsu men, 77 kilograms. We have the honor to have the presence of the Mr. Champion, Stella Manu Sasha. And first of all, we'd like to congratulate you on the victory.
Thank you very much.
And then we would like to invite you to give an acceptance speech for your victory.
So I'm very proud of this. I worked since several years for an event like this, and last year as the Combat Games were announced, I was very confident I will compete there and probably win a medal. And I wanted to win, and so I'm very glad, I'm very happy. I did this. I reached my goal.
对这次比赛的我所取得成绩呢，我非常的骄傲。我已经为这样的比赛筹备了多年，训练了多年。去年当我得知即将召开2010年北京首届世界武博运动会的时候，我非常有信心能够在此次比赛中参加比赛，同时获得奖牌。所以我非常的高兴，非常的喜悦。
Can you just repeat it in English? What did you already?
I just translate what you said to you.
Ah, okay.
So you can continue your speech.
What else is there to say? Today, the first fights went quite good. In the first round, I already beat Nurlan Klumbetov, my opponent in the final. But there were some quite, the result was quite thin, you know. And in the final, I talked about the tactical concept with my coach. We changed it a little bit, and this worked out very well.
在第一轮比赛中的第一场比赛中，我和我的对手交战比较激烈，也比较顺利。在最后一场比赛中，我和我的教练讨论了一下关于改变了一些战术，这样的方法确实取得了一个良好的结果。
Okay.I think about the fights. This was all about maybe something about the whole event. Your heart gets bumping when you come into the arena and you see something like this here in Beijing. I've never seen something like this before, and that's probably why I'm so happy now while I'm.Winning.
至于关于这个比赛呢，我能说的就是这些了。关于整个赛事呢，我能说的是，当你进入这个比赛场的时候，你进入住心潮澎湃，来到北京，来到这里，我真的非常兴奋。我从来没有经历过这样盛大的赛事，所以也就是为什么我获得了冠军，我如此的高兴。
So in the end, I have to and I want to thank.All the people which prepared me for this event, especially my wife. she had to bear a lot of things while I was in training, and of course my national coach, which gave me the training and the tactical concepts, and all the people, my friends around me, who said yes, you will do this.
谢谢所有为我参加此次比赛做出了支持和帮助的人们，特别我要感谢我的妻子，在我的训练期间她默默地支持我做了很多事情。另外呢，我也要感谢我的教练给予我各方面的技术的支持和帮助。此外我还要感谢所有我的朋友，他们不停地对我说你能行。
So maybe there are some questions from the audience.
我想一下在座各位是否对我有一些问题。
你好，那个是汤米曲的记者，然后我看到您的头部有些发红，请问您是在比赛中受伤吗？
I'm with Tom.com. I noticed that there's some red or bruise on your head. Are you getting hurt during the competition?
Yes, this was in the semifinals. You call this, I kissed the mat with my head. I have to evade a throw, and this is why my head got stuck in the mat. And yes, but this will work out.I think tomorrow this is gone.
是的，我在半决赛的时候，当时我为了闪躲一个击打吧，我的头撞在了地毯上。但是我觉得可能到明天左右，我的这个伤势就会消退下去。
还有，
我好像再问一个问题，就是您练习柔术有多长时间了？怎么接触？最开始怎么接触到柔术的？然后感觉练柔术给您自己带来什么样的感受？然后以后会不会这个有机会来中国教授这个柔术的是什么
？Another question is, how long have you been involved in the training of Jiu-Jitsu, and how you come to start practice Jiu-Jitsu, and what's your feeling about this sport?And is it possible for you to come into China to teach Jiu-Jitsu in the future?
A lot of questions. Okay. first, I started with Jiu-Jitsu when I was 12 years old. I did Judo before, but Jiu-Jitsu when I was 12, this is now 16 years ago. The first competitions went quite well, and so I got into the national team, and now I'm in the national team for about 12 years, and I'm thinking about retirement, but not this year. yes, my biggest peak so far was 2 years ago. I won the world championships, so today I'm...most people expected something like that, I will win or something like that. So now a great burden is away from me. So this is the first question. The second was how I feel about Jiu-Jitsu. I think it's a very exciting, very flexible sport. And this is why training doesn't become boring at all. You have to train so many things.And you can train so many things, it will never get boring. And as I walked from the mat, from the tatami, 10 minutes ago, I was thinking about the next few steps I'm gonna train. I think, this I have to improve, and this and that. So you can improve you all the time. And this is what I like about this sport. And the last thing, I like China very much, so...Maybe you have an offer to do?
好，看还有什么问题？还没完。
我是在12岁开始练习柔术的，但之前呢，我主要是练习了柔道。那也就是说，我是在16年前是开始练习柔术的。我当时参加的第一场柔术的比赛呢，就还挺顺利，所以呢，我被国家队选中。所以到现在我已经在国家队待了12年。当时我取得的就是在我整个柔术比赛生涯中取得最大胜利呢，是2年前我获得了世界锦标赛的冠军。所以呢，大家也对我的期望值很高，这样我身上的压力其实也挺大。第二个问题就是关于我对柔术的这个感受，我觉得这是一个让人时刻保持兴奋，也是一个非常灵活的活动。你从来不会就是觉得会无趣，会觉得无聊，随时随地呢，你都会在学习到新的东西。在你训练当中，在你比赛当中，比如说当时就在几分钟之前，我在这个榻榻米上跟别人比赛的时候，我还在想下一步我应该训练哪些动作，我在哪一些动作方面还可以再有所改善，所以你不停的在提高自己的技术，提高自己的能力，所以这也就是为什么我会那么喜欢柔术。 最后一个问题是，我很喜欢中国，那如果有这个机会的话，我会来英国教授这个柔术。
还有吗？还有问题吗？如果没有问题，咱们就结束。Thank you.